there were many challenges which I faced. One of them was the usage of Facebook and WhatsApp, etc. Hi, my name is Rohan Singh and I am a student of 2-year integrated classroom program from Fidji Thane Center, Mumbai. I have qualified KVBI twice and I had recently appeared in JEE Advanced 2017 in which I ranked 775. Fidji superbly supported me in my JEE preparation through its packages, infrastructure, and the most important thing is the competition here. It's healthy and it would take you to another level which is needed the most through any coaching institute. The teaching mechanism at Fidji is high-end and the packages and other materials are up-to-date and error-free. That's a basic need of any student because in finding errors itself, student would take time and loss occurs. So Fidji helped a lot in this aspect. There were many challenges which I faced. One of them was the usage of Facebook and WhatsApp, etc., which I realized at the end of class 11th that these should be avoided as much as possible. So I worked on them and stopped using them basically, and this improved my performance overall. Avoiding a particular subject is basically a crime, like I used to avoid physics till class 11th. And I realized it. This would not lead me to my desired goal. And I started studying all the subjects equally and not giving particular importance to some subject like mathematics or chemistry, but giving every subject equal opportunities because they are going to fetch you the same marks. Choosing the right institute really helps because they guide us towards our eventual target, and I chose Fidji because it felt like home here and everybody near me was recommending Fidji. The atmosphere here was very homely and this is what a student needs. Firstly, I was hesitant about any coaching institute, but with Fidji I didn't feel like it was a coaching institute, but it really felt like home. And I personally felt that Fidji was the best institute which I could have ever got. According to me, there are 4 essential ingredients for success at JEE. 1, clearing your doubts. We should not hang on with our doubts for much long, and we should clear it as soon as possible. And we should not study forward until and unless that doubt is cleared, because that doubt will clog your mind. And if that question comes in the paper, then one should not feel that ये तो आता था लेकिन फिर भी नहीं हो पाया. 2, self-analyzation. One should analyze oneself because it is very important to understand one's ranking or one's potential and then go forward towards the target. And in a way, Fidji helped me towards that. And in this, Fidji helped me tremendously by exposing me to at the national level through various tests like AITS, AI Square TS, etc. 3, decision making. One should have a proper decision and not procrastinate, because this will eventually lead to time pass. And one thing I feel that one has to be organized with their time, and time management is one of the major aspects while doing IIT JEE. 4, exam temperament. The right temperament at the examination center can fetch you 10 to 20 marks more than having nervous attacks in the exam. In this way, Fidji helped me through its exams, and the atmosphere at the Fidji center was exactly the same as that felt at the examination center. So there was no exam hurry or nervousness or anything like that. In this way, Fidji helped me in building that exam temperament. The faculty at Fidji goes beyond the student-teacher barrier, and it really feels like home here. And they are our true guardians, and they have always guided us and solved. They are ready to solve any doubt at any time we ask. So they are ready at 11 o'clock also in the night and in the morning from 7 o'clock. So there is no need of taking tension that my doubts are not solved or something like that. So the faculty helps a lot in this way, and I'm really grateful to the faculty at Fidji. My advice to the future aspirants of IIT JEE is that they have to be carefree, because the examination tension always comes in your mind while attempting a paper. So it's the part and parcel of the JEE period. So you have to be determined, but it should not take a toll at your health. So one has to take care of their health also, and not because I've seen many students fall ill just before the exams. So that's the major thing one should avoid. Like, one should avoid having junk food, which I ate a lot. So one should avoid it. Also, I feel fear of failure comes at the exam center or before that. So basic stuff like yoga or something like meditation would do the work for the students, and some extracurricular activities should also be added in the student's lifestyle, which eventually helps you to calm down. One should not hesitate to go to their teachers or parents for counseling, and the teachers at Fidji really motivate you. So there is no fear, there should not be fear that the teacher will scold you or something like that. They are always very helping, and they will guide you in the best way possible. And I'm very happy and humbled that I got those gurus here. I'm really grateful and thankful to my parents, teachers, my peers, and the system at Fidji.